Want to know a secret? I'm getting up at 6 o'clock in the morning just so I can pack. What am I packing for, you say? Well, I've got a secret. Want to hear it? I'm going to be visiting Rachel in Wisconsin. But the thing is, she doesn't know I'm coming.
Well, hello there. I just came home after taking the final. It was my computer programming one. Now, how I have it set up is I'm going to go finish packing, and then I'm heading on an airplane to go to Madison. So, there's sort of a surprise there. So, I just got here to Janesville, and I'm going to be heading into the house to surprise Rachel.
Hey, Rachel. Rachel.
Yeah?
Hello!
Hi!
Were you surprised when I came to see you?
Oh, totally surprised. I was even actually scared.
Oh, you want to tell the story?
Oh, I know. Yes. Okay, so what happened is I was laying in bed and I heard this rustling noise, which I thought was my cat, Rio, playing with a plastic bag. And so I quickly shoot up out of to sitting position, and I'm like, what? And I see just this giant black figure, and I'm like, what? Sort of like how the doctor does it. And then so I turn on the light real quick because I thought, you know, someone strange in my room. They're like, hi, Rachel. I thought it sounded sort of like my niece's friend, Ricky. And I'm like, why would he be in my room at midnight on a school day? And then I turn on the light and I see it's Andrew. And I'm like, this is a dream. Yeah. And then it took Andrew an hour to convince me it wasn't a dream.
Ah. But it was good regardless.
Yes.